ended up slamming hard on... I was trying to do... I don't even remember, but I slammed hard on my... I was trying to front board. And, dude... My beanie fell off. The awkward hair stage was revealed. So, I can't skate like 100%. I'm like at 80%. But, I'm still gonna skate, dude. So, I'm at GCU. Maybe I'll go to a skate park and... Dude, it was gnarly. So... But it's all good, because I'm still going to skate and have a great time. We have some skaters here, so it's pretty good news. upstairs from here. I want to have Tony Hawk. Thank you. So after I warmed up over here and met some cool people, well, it's pretty cool and all, but I like to keep it moving. So I'm going to go to the slack kind of area. It's a parking lot. It's pretty sick. So I'm going to basically do tricks, get ignored by the students. They're not going to care about the cleanliness of the tricks because they're too obsessed with their scooters. But I'm going to try to skate the flatground. Let's do this, dude. Frig off, dude. Alright, guys. So, I mean, my back is kind of sore. Like, dude, I slammed hard. Like, to the point where you, like, you slam so hard, you're, like, not even angry. You're like, dude, I'm getting old, bro. Bro. And I actually was not skating, like, I can't skate, like, to the 100% ability. But I did find this little, like, lit up little flatground area. So I'm going to get, like, a little flatground sesh before the skate park. So let's do this, dude. I also found a really dope ring. It says, like, God, give me the courage to accept the things I cannot change. And it was pretty sick, so let's do this, dude. Thank you.
I just want like a burst, like, four separate pictures or a burst where it's a video burst.
Okay, so you know how boomerangs work?
Yeah, I like that.
Yeah.
I really got it.